Oh my goodness.
Seconds later.
So, K-Wars, it is here. What y'all have been waiting for, not really what I've been waiting for. The largest, the biggest, and some other word that means the same thing as largest and biggest.
Your face.
2K16 tournament. Or Lost, what is this 2K Wars? First of all, the contestants. Cash, Jesser, OSN, SubTheGamer, EpikKai, wait, who else was it? Oh yeah. The GOAT! We are in this today, baby. Now, we are obviously the underdogs, but what's on the line? Everybody's putting in 200K. More importantly, last place is eating a ghost pepper. I believe they're like a million on the Scoville units or whatever. They're supposed to be awful. The person in last place has to eat it. First place, 700K. Second place, 200K. Third place gets 200K. Now we each play each other twice. So I'm playing each of them two times. And you know what's gonna happen? It's a point system. If we win, normally we get 1 point. If we win by 10 or more, 2 points. And if we win by 15 points or more, we can take the other person's player. So if I beat you by 15 points,
that's not gonna happen.
If somebody else beats somebody else by 15 points, they get to take that person's player. So I can be like, oh, I won by 15. I want your Amethyst LeBron. So wait a second. Talking about players, what about my team, huh? Whoa, we did a draft, and your boy got the number 4 overall pick. And you want to see the squad?
No.
You want to see? I don't know if I really should. The ball.
The team.
Oh, it is known, and they've said it themselves. It's arguable that I've got the best team in the league right now. Rookie of the Year players were allowed to be drafted, but people forgot about my man Vince Carter. People forgot that he wasn't only a silver. He has like a 72 silver, but his Rookie of the Year card is a 99 dunk. This is like an amazing squad. This is literally, you know what? Listen, real talk. I know everybody expects, oh yeah, oh you're gonna lose the pepper, oh can't wait to watch Lost lose the pepper, Lost, LNU, Greg. This reputation of losing everything has gone too far, and you know what? Don't count me out. October 24th will be the first game. Let me know in the comment section your prediction, who you think will win the tournament. If you say me, I appreciate you and you're smart. If you don't say me, just remember who you're talking to. Until next time!